NCLEX practice question June 25th. Tuesday. The nurse on the medical unit finishes receiving the change of shift handoff report at 7:30 a.m. Which assigned client should the nurse see first? Option 1, client with a gastrointestinal bleed, who is receiving a unit of packed red blood cells. Option 2, client with an ulcerative colitis flare-up has temperature 101 Fahrenheit, 38.3 Celsius, and abdominal cramping. Option 3, client with atrial fibrillation, on telemetry, prescribed warfarin with an international normalized ratio, INR, of 3.2. Option 4, client with chronic kidney disease scheduled for bedside hemodialysis at 8 a.m. with a serum creatinine of 8.4 milligrams per deciliter. Check answer with rationales on www.completenursingsolution.in or scan QR code to know answers with rationales. Thanks for watching.